August 8th is the day in 1794 that Joseph Whidbey leads an expedition to search for the Northwest Passage near Juneau, Alaska.